Singapore has sufficient capacity to take care of COVID-19 patients. Health Minister Gan Kim Yong has told Parliament there's also the flexibility to repurpose existing wards where needed.
We have about 150 vacant ICU beds and can quickly bring another 300 online. But we are not taking any chances as we must preserve our buffer capacity. Mr. Leon Pereira had asked about our ability to further ramp up. The public hospitals have put in place plans to ensure that their infrastructure, equipment, medications and manpower are in place to add another 450 ICU beds by mid-May if needed.